Hello guys and welcome back to my YouTube channel Techons. So today I get the following one error notification while I try to assess my Windows 11 camera and it shows we cannot find your camera. Check to make sure it's connected and installed properly, that it is not being blocked by antivirus software and that your camera drivers are up to date. If there is a physical switch or button for the camera on your PC, make sure it's turned on. And in bottom it also shows the one error code. So how to fix this issue? So before going to the solution, first of all check it. If you give the camera access permission in your Windows 11 PC, so how to check it? So by simply press Windows key and go to settings. So now in this section, in left side, it shows some settings category. So here you can select privacy and security. And it shows Windows permissions. So here you can scroll down and click to open camera and make sure if this camera access is turned on or not. So if it is off, just enable it and also give the camera access permission for these apps. So for example, if you use Skype, just give the permission for that particular application. So once you done these processes, so next you can troubleshoot this camera to identify the problem. So just go back to the settings main menu. So now in the system settings, just scroll down and click to open troubleshoot and then select other troubleshooters and it shows the camera. So just try to run this process and then wait for the troubleshoot result, and this is one of the way to identify the problem category. So next you can one time disable and enable this camera drivers. So by simply search device manager and click to open it. So here you can select camera and in my device this driver is enabled, but I tried to disable and enable this driver for a few seconds. So once you done this step, unclose all the windows and finally one time reset this camera application. So we simply go to settings. So here you can select apps and click to assess apps and features. So here you can search camera. So here you can press this vertical three dots icon and go to advanced options and scroll down and finally you can click to reset. And this reset process is completed. So just close all the windows and one time restart your Windows PC. So after the restarting is completed, finally one more time I try to assess my Windows 11 camera. And if maybe it asks for the camera access permission, so you can click to allow. But friends, now this time you can see my webcam is starts to ready. So now this time it does not show that previously occurred error message. So anyway, if you have any doubts, just comment to me. So otherwise, just leave your own like. So for more tech videos, you can subscribe my beautiful tech channel Techons. And thanks for watching.